had a vibe, and everyone joined in on it.
Some people say you've got an arrogant attitude.
That's what makes Oasis, isn't it?
It was pretty vicious and pretty nasty.
It was Oasis till the day I died. The geezer spit me band up. No wonder we fucking hate each other. No band, no songs. What am I gonna do now, man?
He was lost
and fed up with himself.
Fuck knows who I am anymore.
They've got all them press headlines waiting. He's definitely gonna blow his brains out. But I don't think it's gonna happen, lads.
He had to get off his arse.
The only way out of this mess is music.
We were in Ireland.
Then someone gets the guitar out, and before you know it,
it went around the world.
A little bit nervous. This is my last chance to do the thing that I love.
He was a bit apprehensive of how it was gonna go.
Gotta just ride the wave a little bit and see where it takes you.
Kids don't want to be Noel, they want to be Liam.
He'd have quite happily seen me in the gutter.
I've always thought I was godlike from the day I was born.
Carry on this crusade of no fucking giving up, man.
Well, 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 number one record.
Alla fucking Luya. Manchester, I love you.
His kids were there, he wanted to do them proud.
Family is everything to him. I'm proud of him. He never changed, because he is who he is.
As I got older, I try not to drink as much. I only do 2 grams before I go on stage now, whereas I used to do 8.
When I'm singing songs close up to that mic, nothing could touch it.
He came, he saw, he conquered, and told his all to fuck off.
The new year, and they're all going to get on together.
Fucking Prince Philip and fucking...
Stop it.
What's she called?